Welcome to ninZa.co. We're glad to have you with us. Today, we'll focus on building your automated trading strategy by combining Multi-Osc OBOS overlap and VIDYA Pro using the strategy builder in NinjaTrader 8. Let's work through this step by step. To get started, check out the product pages for Multi-Osc OBOS overlap and VIDYA Pro. Understanding their NinjaScript signals will help you create an effective strategy. Now let's break down the signals. For Multi-Osc OBOS overlap, we have signal trade. If you see a value of 1, that means bullish reversal, and a value of negative 1 means bearish reversal. On the other hand, VIDYA Pro gives us a signal trend, where 1 indicates an uptrend and negative 1 indicates a downtrend. Let's take a closer look at these signals on the chart. First, open your indicator dialog and add Multi-Osc OBOS overlap and VIDYA Pro to your chart. Now let's focus on Multi-Osc OBOS overlap. Adjust the parameters to increase the number of signals on the chart. Scroll down and uncheck the background enabled option. Deselect the auto scale box. Finally, go to the bottom of the settings and change the signal trade plot color. Next, let's move on to VIDYA Pro. Disable the other features and markers so that only the plot is visible on your chart. Uncheck the auto scale box. Finally, adjust the signal trend plot color. Once you've set everything up, right-click on your chart and select Show Data Box. This feature helps you visually compare the signal values, which is useful when setting conditions in the strategy builder. Here's what to look for. Multi-Osc OBOS overlap. Blue markers represent bullish reversal signals, 1, while pink markers indicate bearish reversal signals, negative 1. VIDYA Pro blue candles show an uptrend, 1. And pink candles indicate a downtrend, negative 1. Pretty cool, right? Now, we will create an automated strategy. The strategy will enter a buy order when VIDYA Pro indicates an uptrend and when Multi-Osc OBOS overlap gives a buy signal. Similarly, the strategy will enter a sell order when VIDYA Pro indicates a downtrend and Multi-Osc OBOS overlap gives a sell signal. Exciting stuff. Now, let's dive into building your automated trading strategy using the strategy builder. Step 1. First, open the Control Center window. Once you're there, click New and choose Strategy Builder. Step 2. Great, now you're in the Strategy Builder. Click Next and let's give your strategy a name. How about Multi-Osc OBOS Overlap VIDYA Pro ninZa? Step 3. Now it's time to set up the conditions for your strategy. We need two sets, one for buy conditions and one for sell conditions. For your buy set, click Add, and then select Indicator. Look for ninZa Multi-Osc OBOS overlap in the list. Make sure the settings match what you have on your chart. From the Value Plots menu, choose Signal Trade. Set the numeric value as needed. You can repeat these steps for VIDYA Pro to finish setting everything up. Step 4. Now let's tell NinjaTrader what to do when those conditions are met. In the Do the Following section, click Add, then choose Order Management. For the buy set, select a long order type. For the sell set, choose a short order type. Step 5. If you want to see your conditions visually on the chart, you can add vertical lines. Click Add, then select Drawing. Scroll down to choose Vertical Line. In the Tag box, open the String Builder. Click Set. Go to MISC. And select Current Bar. This will draw the line at the bar where your conditions are met. For the sell set, you can just duplicate set 1 and then adjust the conditions for selling. This will save you some time. Also, it's a good idea to use different colors for your buy and sell vertical lines. It really helps with visual clarity and makes it easier to see what's happening on your chart. Step 6. Now, let's move to the stops and targets section. Click Add to set your values for the profit target and stop loss. For this demonstration, we'll use some reference values, but I encourage you to take your time to determine levels based on your own experience and market analysis. This will help you make more informed decisions. Now, it's time to apply your strategy to the chart. You can do this by clicking on the Strategies icon at the top, or simply right-click on the chart and select Strategies. Find your Multi-Osc OB OS Overlap VIDYA Pro ninZa strategy, add it to the chart, and make sure to check the Enable box to activate it. And just a quick reminder, before you start live trading, it's a good idea to test your auto trading strategy on a simulation account. It's always better to play it safe, right? Now let's see how our automated strategy combining Multi-Osc OB OS Overlap and VIDYA Pro is performing. Thanks for joining us today. We're cheering for your success and hope your trading journey is both profitable and rewarding. May your strategies be sharp, your decisions sound, and your trades consistently pay off.